Right now we're going to have a Tai Chi exhibition demonstration representing different forms of Tai Chi. There are a lot of different styles, and we'll show you a few represented by a couple of the different schools in Columbus, and then our guest, Master Zhang Zhen Wu. I'll tell you a little bit about Tai Chi. Tai Chi is an ancient Chinese exercise or art for the harmony of mind and body and nature. It is a system of meditation, physical coordination, health, self-defense, and consciousness raising. It is of extreme value for attaining longevity, eliminating tension, increasing physical, spiritual, and mental well-being, as well as an effective means of self-defense. To develop Tai Chi Chuan as an effective exercise and powerful system of self-defense, one must learn how to achieve a smooth circulation of Qi to every part of the body. Qi can mean breath, but a more accurate term is vital energy or life force. The first, we'll have myself and my brother Rosie Mendelson from Monkey's Retreat Tai Chi Center. We'll be doing a form that we learned from Dr. Fred Wu, who taught in Columbus from the 60s till his death in the year 2000. And this is a style that's one of the, it's a Yang style. There are different family styles in Tai Chi. Four main styles, Yang, Wu, Sun, and Chen. And he actually modified a Yang style, and it's unique. He taught thousands of people in the Central Ohio area. Dr. Wu's Tai Chi form by Rosie and Darryl.
We give classes Monday night at Monkey's Retreat, 7 o'clock, and we're going to be accompanied on guitar by Mr. Paul Brown. Just one moment. Thank you.
Chen Tai Chi of Ohio. And they mostly teach Chen style Tai Chi, which was the original Tai Chi. And I know we're going to demonstrate a little bit, I think, of the long Chen form, the Lao Jai. What else are we going to do? And the 26 form, the short form too, and some applications. And I also study with Chen Tai Chi of Ohio also.
Mm-hmm.